Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are going to look at pests that affects orange trees. So first and foremost, just to list them, we have snails that will attack your orange trees and they'll start eating the leaves. So the best way to control snails or to prevent them from attacking your farm is to avoid sprinkler irrigation. For those who know snails, you know that snails love water. So you avoid using sprinkler irrigation. Then in case they attack your field, we have chemicals in the market that you can use to deter them or to kill them and prevent further attack. Because if you allow them to continue attacking your field, they'll eventually lead to low productivity. Then next we have mites. We have both the citrus red mites, we have the bird mites. These are the most common, though we have others as well. And what the mites do as well, they also attack the leaves. Most of these pests attack the leaves. So the citrus red mites and the bird mites, they also attack the leaves. And in case you allow them to continue attacking the leaves without controlling them, they lead to low productivity. So there are also chemicals in the market, pesticides that you can use to control the mites, all of them. Then we have the citrus leaf miner. These also attack the leaves. We're going to see a picture in a later presentation. Then we have the citrus thrips as well. They also attack the leaves. Then we have the orange drop caterpillar. This is a special type of caterpillar that will attack your trees and it will attack the leaves, the barks or the bark of the tree and so forth. Then we have the mealybugs. These are whitish in color. They attack the leaves and they are mostly found on the lower side. So just to look at the pictures, we have snails there. You can see how they attack the leaves. Next, here are the mites. As I mentioned, we have different types of mites, but these are the most common ones that will attack your orange trees. The citrus red mites, then we have the bird mites. Though other types of mites attack as well. As I mentioned, you control them using chemicals. Then next, you are going to look at the thrips. So that's a picture of a thrip. They'll attack your leaves. They'll attack the bark of the tree as well. There are chemicals that can help you to control them. So those three are the most common. I think that's all for pests. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing to receive more videos from us. Thank you. Just a minute before I end the video, I prepared this slide of other pests that will attack your orange trees, though I'm not going to get into them in detail. We have the citrus psyla. Then we have the citrus white fly. Then we have the black fly. Then we have the fruit fly. And as I mentioned before, all of those I've mentioned above, except the fruit fly, they attack the leaves. Then for the fruit fly, in most cases, they attack ripe fruits. And for those of you who don't know the fruit flies, if you've ever noticed something rotting, there are insects that tend to attack it. Those are the fruit flies. Then we have the bark-eating caterpillars. They'll attack the barks of the trees and they'll eventually lead to low productivity. Then last but not least, we have the aphids. The aphids, they attack the leaves. As I mentioned, all of these pests have chemicals that can be used to deter them in case there is an attack. You consult your local agrovet, then you get the right chemical and you spray it and you control the pest. That's all for the video. See you in the next one.